2015, he took second place at 182 pounds at the state tournament. In 2014, he's a state qualifier. His opponent is Braden Best of Raytown. He's a senior with a record of 42-0. He's a two-time state qualifier and took fourth at state in 2015.
Our time! They all get to be on a team together when the kids are seniors.
Your champion, 182 pounds, Braden.